I guess the kinds of things that I feel are important for teaching that I love about teaching is when kids are writing authentic letters, reading for a purpose, and then sharing those. And they're things that they will really see. Here's how I can use this in my life. So kind of keeping it real, keeping it in their neighborhood.